We've got to be very, very, very quiet and hide.
But Crocus is...
We know.
I'm not him. I'm not the legendary warrior.
That's right, you're not.
I was so certain. I excelled as Brin's apprentice. Even Dagdan was convinced and taught me everything about crystals. But I understand now. I understand it all. I know where he went.
You're just trying to trick me again. Stop talking.
I understand. I understand. I understand.
Was the evil mage really so frightening?
Crocus, you treacherous worm! How dare you forswear your oath and open the vault!
Brin, wait, calm down!
My home.
We need to know what he saw in the vault.
It was the evil mage, silly.
So, the fairy tale was real.
And that fairy tale gave you a good one, eh?
But if Crocus was ready for the evil mage, what scared him so much?
Crocus, you let me down. You let us all down.
No, wait. What did you see?
Even our apprentices have not been through this door.
You mean the stairs?
Indeed. Probably didn't make it to level design. This is the final chapter, never written about in the old stories.
I thought I knew the whole thing.
Sometimes history and tradition makes people act mindlessly. The evil mage will now be heading to Samhain to raise his army of golems.
And not a cute golem among them, but a waste.
An army?
I'm afraid so.
If we don't assemble the cartographer in Samhain...
Let me guess. The world will end as we know it?
The cartographer not only tracks the evil mage, It's also a weapon of immense power.
And?
And? Well, another cup of tea would be nice while we wait for the legendary warrior.
We can't wait for the legendary warrior to return. I'm going.
Hard to refuse that kind of enthusiasm. I'd say, don't lose a minute, Ari. Go and kick his booty.
Dagdum, wait. You think she can go alone?
Well, she has double jump, right?
It won't be easy. It will be dangerous.
I'm not afraid.
The legendary warrior split the key to the cartographer into four parts and hid them all across Valdi. They are hidden in the Seasoned Temples.
Got it. Seasoned Temples. Where will you be?
Our legs aren't what they used to be. But we'll help as much as we can from here.
Hey, old man. I can still dance. You want to see me boogie?
I won't let any of you down.
Thank you. Huh! Okay. Hey!
Ha!